Tarzan was sitting in his tree house, and when he was sitting in his tree house, he wanted to get some bananas to eat. And he went outside and he kept on swinging, and he didn't notice that the vines were snakes. The snake wraps around him and they both fall. And then the snake releases and slithers back into the trees. And Tarzan began to swing again. And then Tarzan fell down off the vine and then slipped on a banana peel. And then slipped all the way down to the banana tree. And then he climbed up and got all of the bananas and went back home to eat.